It's not pronounced manga. So when you go to Japan, don't go up to people saying, "Do you read manga?" It's actually pronounced manga. For example, "Hey baby girl, you wanna read some mangas?"
Eh, mango te itta? Ah, manga.
Yada. But I learned it on Google Translate.